And the Discovery Channel's Shark Week is not the only place where you can see the giant sharp-toothed fish. Recently, News Center 23 has been receiving photos from viewers who have been catching and releasing the predators in South Padre Island. The video you are watching was submitted by Raul Hernandez from the fishing group Fishing Locals. If you have any photos or videos of the sharks at SPI, send them to our Facebook page.